So here at Land and Water in San Diego in particular, there's a very big push for what we're calling the no waste movement. We're focusing on all aspects of our food service industry, really trying to eliminate waste and utilize every piece of any protein or vegetable or anything that we can. We've been focusing on receiving our fish whole and utilizing the whole creature, something that has been thrown away for years by tons of fishmongers all over the states, is what we call the ngawa in Japanese. This piece of the fish runs along where the fins are connected to the body of this halibut. Most of the time, fishmongers are going to be taking the fillets off, swiping off the quarters, and discarding the rest of the fish. But here, we love to save the ngawa and save the belly fin for sometimes our very best customers. And this is going to be a very savory, slightly toothy piece of halibut that's a whole new experience when you eat it, and also adds to our mission of not wasting any of the fish. You can take this same piece of belly fin, you can score it and serve it as sushi, you can cut it and make it into sashimi. So when you're buying a fish whole, now there's another part of the fish that you can capitalize on that will allow you to help make a profit as a fishmonger, as a restaurateur. One of the most beautiful ways to show off this ngawa is to make it into nigiri sushi. It's very simply made over the seasoned rice, a little wasabi, a little bit of flake salt, and then just lightly searing with a little torch just brings a little bit of the oils from the flesh to the surface and gives it a little bit of a finishing touch and helps finish off this once-in-a-lifetime type of experience you're going to provide for your guest that's showing off something that we love.